guys being here and living in the city of Sochi and love being here. It's fantastic. It's absolutely nice. Boom, and we are absolutely expectant of the World Cup 2018 here, because it has been brought by Mr. Putin here, as well as the back 2014 Winter Olympics. Love it here. It's absolutely warm, nice, you know, and a lot of summit meetings are being held here, as we know. And
my question is...
Okay, fantastic.
And my question is, Sochi has been a tourist place, but now lots of diplomatic visits are going to happen, or it's already happening. How do you see this change?
You know that just even before the Olympics, even from the early 2000s, Mr. Putin has attracted a lot of attention to the city of Sochi, because it's a very common moment, very convenient place to hold these kind of summit meetings, and it has to do with that. Because of the environment and the weather, and this is making that the situation is making easier, and people love just flocking to the city of Sochi. And we know that today's Chancellor of Germany, Angela Merkel, has held the summit level meetings with Mr. Putin, and that is it's gaining kind of attraction, the city of Sochi here.
Do you think that beautiful place and beautiful weather and beautiful flora and fauna can make a difference when two leaders are meeting?
Yeah, I think that this strategically has been changing the city, because Moscow is considered to be kind of a harsh place where a lot of meetings which had the outcomes of failure have been carried out, and Sochi has been a kind of an exchange place, and that's why it's going to be so much conducive for the future negotiations and for the future deals to come and to make them a success.
Thank you so much.
Okay, thank you. Have a nice day. We love being here. Okay. Can I have this? It's not it. Yeah, this is
DD News. It's called Doordarshan News.
Oh, yeah, it's fantastic. It's an interesting camera. Well, thank you. Thank you for being here.
Yeah.
Okay. I'm holding my way. Okay, thank you.